So this has been fun. Time goes by fast. We get the hand. And, you know, being on the campaign trail has also been interesting. Because there's a lot of things that people do say and come out. The fact that, you know, there's negativity or that there's publicity or that one camp is saying something about the other camp, stealing cards, signs are now disappearing. I can tell you, being on the trail is interesting. But I will tell you that I'm not a politician. And I'm not here to necessarily say that he's bad or that he's good. I just want to tell you who I am and who I'm not. I am a Republican. I am a black Republican. And I don't have any claws coming out. But, you know, that's what the other team, the other camps have been going around saying. But don't vote for him. He's... But again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not a politician. I have been on the Republican Executive Committee reaching out to them and helping them reach out into our community so that there's equal treatment and equality and reaching out to everyone. You may not like that. If that doesn't get your vote, then that's okay. But that's who I am. And I'm not going to run from it. The president that had the highest rating, or the president that had the lowest rating was who? George W. Bush. The president who had the highest rating was who? George W. Bush. Surveys and who likes who, popularity vote, again, I'm not a politician. I'm a judicial candidate. And in running for judge, I've had some experience. I've had an opportunity to work for three particular judges, just observing what they do in a courtroom, learning what they do and how they think, going back into the chambers with them and helping reach a decision on a particular case. We've covered juvenile matters, I've covered civil matters, I've also covered criminal matters, federal and state. I've also had an opportunity to work in Europe, the European Court for Human Rights, studying with the atrocities that dealt with in Africa, Asia, and across Europe. I'm also currently a Supreme Court professor at UNC Charlotte, where I get a chance to teach future law enforcement officers, future judges, future attorneys about the law, about what equal treatment under law is. And I'll tell you very quickly, I am also a public defender. And I've been working in the past 4.5 years in that capacity with concentrated trial experience, working day in and day out with individuals who are facing matters. I've also been involved in the community for the past 16 years as a member of the 100 Black Men, reaching out to and mentoring at-risk youth. I've been involved with at-risk youth in Defy Drug Education for Youth, Weed and Seed. I've also been involved and very involved with raising money for leukemia, breast cancer, sickle cell anemia. Been engaged in the community. I have a unique opportunity this Friday to fly to Pittsburgh with the Arts and Science Council. We're going to develop a program for youth here in Charlotte. So that's my time. I want to work with youth, and I look forward to talking to you more this morning.